Let's make frozen honey bottle jelly.
Need a cup and get some corn syrup.
Pour some corn syrup in the bottle. Blue raspberry. Lemon. Now you close the bottle. Put the bottle in the freezer upside down. Wait 5 to 10 hours.
All right, guys, it's been freezing for 10 hours, so let's see our after results. All right, guys, we have our bottle. Now let's see the after results. All right, so ready? Okay, ready? Oh my God.